Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. I know it's been a long time. Just haven't really had the time to do much, honestly, because I've been busy with a lot of stuff. Ugh, God, let's see. Glad I even remembered how to do most of this stuff. Oh, did it not update the tags at all? Nuts. It's doing weird shit. Alright, let's see here. Even open or hopefully. There it goes. Jesus Christ. I have no idea what I'm gonna do right now. Just stick with just figuring that out on the fly, because I've honestly got assignments to work on, and I have this muted, right? I don't. Oh, I have it on. Yeah, got it. Stream info even change? Thank you. That's cool, I guess. Alright. I mean, we could draw. I'm down for that. The only issue is that I'm not really sure what to draw. And again, the issue with me having assignments to do, which is dandy. I mean, I could probably have this stuff open on my other monitor. It'd be the only time that actually having this thing open would be a good idea. Seems. All right. Oh God, here it goes. I'm gonna guess that OBS is not liking this. Oh God. Still working? Oh boy. Yeah, OBS is not liking this. Thank you, alright. Jeez. Alright, let's have the chat and stuff like that on this screen right here. Have that in full screen. Got it. Yeah, we'll probably be good with that. That should be good. Alright. Alright, so that's working. Perfect. Let's crazy you just move like shit like this around. Alright, that should be good there. As long as we don't have anything else open, we should be fine, I hope. CPU is at around 30%. Because it's a shit PC, what do I expect? Let's see, I'm gonna try and close a couple things and see if that helps. Probably not. Alright, let's see. Alright. Should probably go ahead and change the... What's going on? Oh, there we go, okay. It's saying that it's doing excellent so far, but for some reason it's acting like it's not. Also, Clip Studio is having a fun time trying to open this stuff. Jeez. It's not liking the fact that I have more than one monitor open. Yeah, I might just open this shit on my phone and just manage it from there. Alright. Let's see. Because I'll definitely be, at least be able to do something with this. Stream Manager. Alright, yeah, this should be good. I'm probably just gonna have this not here, then turn off this display. Alright, there we go. Yes? Good. Oh, right, I forgot that I changed this, the display size. Alright. My god! It's been a long time, forgive me. Can I have... I thought I'd have, the preview would actually be on mobile as well. Apparently not. It's kind of odd. Let's see. All right. Okay. I guess I just don't have a preview of it. That's fine by me. Okay, let's see. I'm going to start. Well, should we go on? Nah, we should be fine. I think I did have a couple things that I was planning to draw. Maybe. Not sure if any of it is on my sketchbook or not. But I'll figure it out. Let's see here. Is this ambience too much? I'm not sure if the audio levels are good or not. Jeez, dude. Thank you. My god. Alright. Alright, so compared to my voice, just want to make sure that's, like, a little bit quiet. Not too much, though. I think 25 should be good. Alright. I have no clue. And also, I'm not sure if any of you know this or are aware of it, but just my mic sounds like actual ass on my laptop for fair reason. I guess it's just a garbage laptop. That's basically it. It's kind of to be expected. Overloaded? How is it overloaded? Jeez. Consider turning down your video settings. All right. Jeez. I have it at 720. I'm not sure what the issue is. Video. Oh, I can't change it while I'm streaming. All right. Well, I have it at 720. How is it overloaded? I didn't do anything. God, this PC is actual ass. All right, let's see. I can start working on. I can't think of anything that really has. Well, let's check if there's any like sketches or anything that I have in Google Drive that I've synced. Not really. I have been meaning to redo my stills, but those things were made a while ago. Jeez. Let's see. Something, 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 something. Well, I could do that. Yeah, all right, let's see. Well, I have been meaning to do that as well. God, there's so many old things that I haven't gotten around to actually finishing. Let's see. Probably gonna get rid of these. I'm not really sure when I'll actually be go or yeah, let's just do this. It's been a while. It'd be nice to get a bit of a refresher. Oh God, I forgot how old this thing was. When was the last time that this thing was edited? July! Wait, it was created in March? Holy shit. All right, see if this works. Man, I still haven't gotten around to actually getting this thing even close rendered. This audio is starting to get a bit repetitive. I'll probably look at some other ambience real quick. Let's see. All right. And it's only for an hour though. That's the issue. All right. Let's see. How about this? Yeah. Or wait, maybe. All right, we'll keep this one in check. Nah, that's too much. Or this. How about this? Oh, that's way too much. Let's turn that down a bit just to make sure it's kept in 144p. It sounds like too much rain, though. It doesn't even sound like a fire. Yeah, we'll just go for this one then. Yeah. All right, I'm liking this. And it goes with the mood too, honestly, because now that like we're doing a campfire piece. All right, let's close a couple things just to make sure my PC isn't getting just choked to death. Only issue with this stuff is that I'm not sure what kind of lighting I want for it. That's always been the issue in this case. Let me guess. The tablet drivers aren't on. Oh, I have my. Yeah, I have it disconnected. That's why. All right, then. Jeez, I was not prepared for this. Where are we up? Are we good? It's gonna stick on, or? What is it doing? Vice, belt. Better not. It closed on me again. What the hell? Fine, as long as it's fine. I'm not gonna worry about it. Jesus Christ. It's been a long time since I messed with this. This is back when I still thought that it was a good idea to keep everything separate. Well, I mean, in the case of backgrounds and stuff like that, yeah. I think it's also just the issue that I'm working with too large of an area, honestly. All right, let's see here. So my hand position, jeez, dude. I think I'm just gonna simplify this a bit, but keep the background pretty good. Sort of like maybe take this down to like an orange or something like that. Yeah, like a color sort of like that. I think that should be good. Just to sort of set the vibe a bit. So I want to think that this is like near like sunset, I guess. But also that it's getting dark, but I don't want to use a purple because then it's going to be hard to see the lining and stuff. Oh, is this the one I was using the. Is this the fountain pen? What was I using when I was drawing this? I'm not sure. Alright, this canvas is way too small. Its resolution. Oh, jeez. Width? Check the scale and put that to like 2, not 12. 3 by 2? Alright. Okay, that's good. Alright. First things, I think I'm gonna work on that bit last because I want to work on the background a bit. This stuff was honestly kind of interesting. I liked what I was doing here, but I feel like I have too much space. I think that's my issue. Or too much canvas. And I'm trying my best to sort of fill it in, like too much. That's good. I'm noticing now that it was a bad idea to use like an orange color. So maybe something like lighter like this. Yeah, that should be good. I'll have the background out for the time being just so I can figure out what this stuff looks like. I don't know what how big the canvas should be. We're talking like a general area. I think maybe just move all this stuff over, honestly. It's like a tiny bit. Yeah, like that. That should be good. Maybe make this area sort of a bit closer, I guess. Or further away, technically. Yeah, like that. On connect. There you go. Perfect. Because I want to give the impression that it's a deep forest, but I've never really been able to been good at layering stuff like that. So, good time to figure it out now. So this is gonna be background stuff. What's on this layer? Oh, it's just the redraw layer. I don't know what this is supposed to be. I honestly don't. Alright, let's just set this to like 8, just so we can still get a vibe of it. I might change the size of this, honestly, because it feels a bit too small. Even though it's like in the background, technically. So if like it's a bit too small. Maybe it should be like set off to the side. Not sure if I have it like on the same line either. That's the issue. Just rough drafting more rough drafts. Ah, I cannot draw line for the life of me. Well, actually, I think it's better that we just do, like, deliberate strokes in this case. I guess the imperfections give more character to it. Maybe a tiny bit wider and taller in this case. Oh wait, I have the distort thing, right? Yeah. Mesh transformation. Oh, wait. I forgot that I found this. Oh, this shit's gonna be such a game changer. I remember mesh transformation in Autodesk. That shit was so fucking cool. So if I can just do this with rough draft, and I can just change how big and small shit is. Only issue that my PC is not liking this shit. I'm not sure if this is streaming. Let me check. Just gotta make sure that this stuff's getting caught. Alright! We're good. Let's move this down a tiny bit. This will make this a bit longer, like it should be. I feel like that works. So maybe move this over a bit. All right, I'll vibe with it. Ooh, Clipsydoo is not liking this. Jesus Christ. I forgot how bad my PC is with when it comes to streaming. I know I'm not going to be getting an upgrade in a while, though, so it'll have to do. Maybe I should get some, like, reference images for this stuff. So, like, Deep Forest, I guess? Deep Forest. Oh, God, this stuff sucks. I hate using Windows Ink. But it just keeps popping up automatically when I'm using my pen, and it's just a big inconvenience when it comes to it, honestly. Alright, let's see here. I'm not looking for a band. Ooh, okay. I like the idea of moss, that looks good. Ooh, or something like, yeah, like this. This shit looks great. I like this stuff. Pop up. Wow, that's a small image. Save that better. Convert that to a image material layer. So I can't accidentally draw on it. Like, this is the sort of vibe I'm trying to go for, but I can't, I don't feel like I can really get that correctly enough. Ooh, or something like this. Nah, that's too bright. Deep Forest. Let's see how these look. Alright. Yeah, like this. Yeah, I'm liking this one. I feel like that this one has too much green in it. I'm trying to go for like a purplish, like sort of soft vibe. Like you'd want to be like stuck in the middle of this forest, not sure where you are. There's not a lot of bushes though, but I want to add bushes. See how that looks. Alright, we gotta say this is an image material layer so it doesn't. Whoop! Alright. Now we can actually mess with this thing without worrying about the quality of it changing. What about the support strings? Would those pop up or not? Let's see how this triangle looks so far. I feel like even the accent lines around, like, the second tone would be kind of a bit too much. That should work. What about the, I'm not sure what kind of hole this would have. Because it would have to be a hole that's, like, wide enough to crawl out of. But I'm not sure how well that translates into this design. Like a round hole, I guess? Something more on the edge of, like this kind of, I guess. Yeah, that should be good. Now the cooler, I'm not sure really where to place this. And I know that it would be a lot bigger than this. Compared to, I guess, the human's proportions. Which I'm still working on. God, this is when I was like, oh, big hair. Just make the proportions look fucking nuts. Just work on like a simple box first. Get that done. I don't really know what kind of dimensions I'm working with here. So it's basically just guesswork. It would have to be the same as the trunk, though. Because, like, the same camera angle is on the trunk as well. So some consistency would be nice, at least. A tiny bit. Minuscule amount. I'm kind of vibing with this ambient, so this shit sounds nice. Oh god, here we go. How do I make it look like there's like an actual lid? Something like that on here. I just basically drew the same thing with this on the same line. Oh my god. All right. was gonna say that this is just one of those coolers that doesn't have wheels, because I'm not sure how well I can actually translate like an actual wheel on this thing. Because I can't draw circles. I can't figure out how to make it like it like the like this top lid right here isn't like actually. Well, I mean, yeah, that works, alright. Although this is the only issue. Something like this? Does that work? Sort of moving the line over a bit. Alright, yeah. Should be good enough for like a cooler, per se. Then maybe like a, I don't know. Maybe have this as like also like on top of it, there's like a plate of food or something like that. So I'm gonna see what I can really add to this to sort of give the idea that they're, they have something set up. Like, maybe it's like some eggs, I guess. That. Like scrambled eggs over here. Maybe some sausage, I guess. I'm adding too much to this. This being a rough draft. So I'm trying to figure out what we're working with here. I can't really add bacon in here because this plate's a bit too small. I'll just add more sausage. Yeah, that should be good. Gotta add the steam lines, though, just to get the impression that there's... Just that it would be a bit more subtle than this. Yeah. Alright, I'm fine with that. That looks good. What would we have? Like, oh yeah, like a small tin cup, I guess. I'm not really sure what's inside of that cup. I'm guessing it's just coffee or like tea. I feel like that works. Yeah, okay. I'm vibing with it. Now we just have. I think this would be like. This would be closer to the, Maybe we can morph this too. Figure it out later. Alright, now. I want to sort of maybe do. Like a log instead of, just a singular stump. I'm not sure how well that'll translate. We don't really have an area where we're sitting. So I'm just trying to figure out how this stuff actually would translate in this. I guess technically it would be sort of like a long shear, technically. Vibe with that. Alright. Although, how do we add, like, a roundness to it? I guess. Nah, it'll be flat. We'll worry about that later. Imagine maybe there's like something on top of it just to make sure that there's not like any splinters or something like that. Like a towel. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, it would probably be like a plaid, like a plaid, like something plaid. That sort of gives off, like, the sort of, like, outdoorsy vibe. Plaid's always kind of the default for that. Well, I'm not sure if the blanket would be coming off of it and sort of, like, folding around at the bottom, or if it would just be more of, like, a surface thing. Or if it'd even be that big, because I feel like that's a lot for, like a minimum of, like, two people. I don't want to give off the vibe that this tree is at least, like, somewhat rounded. But I can't figure out how to do that without... Well, yeah, it should do. Yeah, alright, that's giving off of sort of, like, 3D vibe. But it's rounded at least. And maybe what, like a. Out of that, like, sort of. That. Alright, yeah! Although, is that log too small? I feel like it's a tiny bit too small. So I'm gonna sort of give off the vibe that it's been there for a while. Yeah, alright, I like that. Okay, yeah. Let's also maybe change what this end of it looks like. Yes? No? Yeah, it should be fun. Alright, so we got the tent, sort of. Now let's work on the fireplace and what that looks like. Oh yeah, and the light source near the side here, yeah. Should we make the fire bigger, or make that smaller, in this case? We'll figure out something for the light source. Because I like the idea of there being, like, a lantern or something near the edge right here. Put this light down here. Yeah, I think when we get around to like doing the background and stuff like that, we'll need to like do a bit of some color mixing and shit. Oh. And also figure out, well, I mean we do have a leaf brush in here, I think. I'm pretty sure. Somewhere in materials. Yeah, like leaves and stuff like that. This should look pretty good. Let's also set these as some color, just so we know that these are not ones you want to draw on, or that they're old at least. Oh wow, is that, hold on, I'm gonna check this out. Yeah, this is the original one. Oh shit, we've come a long way then. Jeez, look at that. I think this is the one that started in March. Damn. Do I have time left set in this? I do not. Well, fuck me then. Man, that's crazy. It's the original one. Jeez. That's crazy. Alright, now that we've got that there, I think the fire should be closer to... Makes sense to move the fire over to more like a central area. It's like right here. Yeah. I'll probably change the size of this canvas once I'm done with it because I still feel like it's a bit off center. Or that everything's like maybe too clumped together, maybe. So possibly moving. Well, I don't know. Yeah, we'll figure it out. This is set to 50.
This is set to 18.
Let's set this to 20 just to keep it even. Alright. Now comes the issue of what the sticks should look like. Because I want it to be noticeable that there's something, that something's burning at least, and that there's big chunks of wood and small sticks, but I'm not sure how to variate that. Actually, let's look at this, whatever the sticks are more displaced, it looks like. So it's just better just look at campfire images. Should we be looking at like clip art or actual? Ooh. Wait. Yeah, like something like this. Let's see how this looks. Yeah, alright. Yeah, like something like this. This looks great. So, yeah, like that. Accidentally draw on this shit. Alright, so there is there's a couple sticks going in like this direction. A couple of them are like stacked on top right here, it looks like. Intertwine right here. More stuck up on top. The only issue that, like, I feel like after a while this gets too complex. And then it sort of, like, detracts from, like, everything else around it. Because I'm not sure what the focal point is supposed to be. Just more of a scenery kind of thing. Maybe I'll just not even have the actual human in there. Like, that makes sense. I'd rather not do that. So, yeah, maybe we'll just have this as more of a scenery thing instead of actually having someone there. Alright, let's see. Alright, we've got an idea of what the log's gonna look like. Alright. See, sort of like, we want this, I'm just gonna say this is just really chopped wood, honestly. Instead of like sticks and shit. I want these to be on top, all the ones that are sort of pointing upwards. Alright. Probably even just do this, but I feel like this isn't enough. Let's have these sort of off the end right here. Oh, great. Okay, I assume the recovery bit. Funny how you didn't do that on the last project I did, where I had to basically do all those other agonizing steps over again, which is great. This actually looks good. Or just like the bunchiness of it. So I want it to look like it was just haphazardly thrown on the pyre. I guess not pyre, but you get the idea. Yeah, okay. I'm liking that. That looks good. Alright, yeah. Okay. I'm not sure if I'll go back through this and start using more once I get working on like the final draft, if I'll be using more like finer pens and stuff like that with smaller sizes. But I'll figure it out. Alright, now the fire itself. This is always the issue that I have, because I have like no idea how to draw fire properly. Cause I know that this stuff sort of moves upward. But it doesn't move upward in like, well, I mean, yeah, it moves in a direct way, like sort of like this. But I feel like that's too simple. Maybe it'd be more of like a small fire. But there's also too much wood for that. So maybe it would be, I don't know. Maybe get rid of this chunk of wood right here. See how that looks. Just add like a small chunk on the side over here. Yeah, alright. That's good. Oh, chunky ass pin. More of like a wave technically here. Oh god, I don't know what fire looks like. Yeah, it's like it sort of has like a like sort of like a Christmas tree kind of thing going on. Well, not technically, but get the idea. Something like that? I don't know. That doesn't feel like a calm fire. It feels sort of raging. Or close, at least. Because I want it to look like a cozy fire instead of something that's, like, been... Like, it's... This isn't a survival situation. This is just, like, camping for fun. But this fire feels too enraged. Well, I guess that's kind of the point of fire. I guess. Yeah, okay, that looks good. Down just a tiny bit. Yeah, ooh, I like that. Just add like some little flicks and flares right here. Yeah! Alright. I like that. Alright. actually move the log over a bit. So I feel like that's too close to the core kind of thing. Let's trim this for. Let's sort of see if we can get this, like... Yeah, probably best not to use mesh transform on this. Just to sort it. Or not. Let's see, flip it. Even copy this over and sort of use it multiple times. So I like the idea of there being like multiple logs possibly. Well, I'm just not really. I think my issue is that I care too much about draft line when, in fact, it's going to change dramatically once I'm done with it. Because this is just like, it's just blocking everything out. In this case. Copy and paste it. Let's move this one over to the other side. Sort of on like an angle, I guess. Make it smaller. In this case, this log would be more, yeah, like that, sort of. So I guess in that case, the fire would be more center, like in between those two, or yeah, okay, that looks good. This over here a bit, sort of have it overlap. I guess we should probably go ahead and just move the tent over too. Still not really sure where this fits in. Maybe have that at more of an angle than just being directly there. Something like, let's see, sort of like off in the distance, kind of. It's like on this area right here. Does it look too short? Yeah, we just have to change the angle of this. So it looks longer. Alright. Better. Move this like over here. Sort of. Like a lot of this stuff's sort of moving off frame a tiny bit, so I'll just go ahead and just shift select it or not. Let's move that closer to sensor. Yeah, like something like that. So make this sort of smaller. Make the fire a bit bigger. Maybe move the... Nah! All right, now a light source. What kind of light source do we got? I'm not entirely sure. I like where this is going, though. I feel like we're getting something done, at least. I feel like those leaves are a bit too much. Yeah, like something like that should be good. Start getting to like the trees and stuff like that. Yeah, that should work. Alright. Or is it just that this grass, it looks too realistic, I guess, maybe. I don't know. Just it does look a bit too sort of flat. So maybe I will add some stuff in here later on. G-pin, my bad. Yeah, that should be fun. I really have sort of like two separate things right here. should be good for that. Now the background. Oh wait, right, the light source, my bad. Not entirely sure what to put here. You know what? I don't think we need one. I think we should be good. Now the background. This is the difficult bit, because I'm not really sure how to translate this too well. Let's go ahead and move this over. Because there's a lot of, like, thin trees and stuff like that. But I also want to give the impression that there's more trees, I guess. My issue was also that last time I just copied and pasted the lines. There wasn't a lot of, like, organic to it, I guess. Yeah, alright. That's the first layer. Sort of like ground cover right here. Just to give you off the idea that these trees are all in the same area, sort of. Or how does it look on here, at least? Yeah, the ground covers a bit of it, so there's not... The roots aren't all that visible. I like the base of them. We'll figure it out, though. I also want to give off the idea that, like, the camera is, like, partially obscured by, like, more ground cover and stuff like that. Again, translating that is maybe a fun time. I don't think there's... Say maybe the trees are going to be thicker together. Well, plus. Yeah, like there'd be like sort of like more rounded hills in the back too, because it like the I guess the terrain isn't all flat. But again, I'll figure that out. Sort of add some like bigger, bulkier trees in here. Like the roots are kind of obscured. It's tiny though. I feel like trees grow in a lot of weird fucking ways. Because they grow towards the light and they're not going to be perfectly straight. That was the thing that I had a hard time trying to figure out. It's the fact that they don't really do what you'd expect them to do, I guess. Not too many trees behind each other. Maybe we should do that. I'll start adding more of like a genre terrain, I guess. All right, kind of vibing with it. Also, just like another one, I guess. A lot of thinner ones that seem to have leaves and stuff like that. Just spread around. Although, I feel like I made these, a lot of these too thick. Ah, damn. I made my trees too thick. Alright, I'm gonna say that. So I can get like an idea of where everything's located, I guess. Wait, is this gray? Looks like pink. I've just gotten used to the look at the first one. I'll say that these are all gonna be on the main layer. Like the first bit of background. And these ones are gonna be in the back. After this, it sort of gets a bit. Come on. Oh. Okay. I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but my monitor turned off. What the fuck? Need to add more trees in here. Yeah, let's just add like a couple more lines and stuff in here. Jeez, this thing cannot handle a water-colored brush at 200. That's asinine. Notice there was like a small bit right here that seemed to have gone. Yeah, that was definitely a tree right there. I'm sure this bit right here is also in it. Alright, yeah, I'm kind of vibing with that. Looks good. We did a lot for this background. I'm kind of vibing with it though. I like it. Yeah. I'm definitely getting the better dark forest vibe. Well, I mean, like, not like dark in the sense of it being scary. Just more like the all-encompassing of it. To figure out where the ground is on these last couple right here. Alright, let's set everything in. Want these. I think now we actually might need to make everything bigger, just to give the idea that they're closer to the camera per se. shit, wait, hold up. Wait, did we change? Oh, we didn't change it! Ah! Fuck! I forgot to change what we were doing, because I forgot to Jesus Christ. Redrawing all the pieces. Oh my god. I forgot to change the topic. Oh my god. That's fucking horrible. Ah, well. Can't do anything about it now. Oh wait, was there something else before this? No way. Well, yeah! What the fuck? There was! Jesus Christ! Look at the renditions we went through! That's nuts! Now we're at this, dude. Wow, that's crazy. God. All right. I do feel like I need to find a stopping point at some point, though. How long have we been streaming for? Let's check. Oh, God, my neck. An hour and a half? Jeez. I'm going to say, I'm going to say around 2:30, I'm going to end the stream, regardless, or like around 2:30, or not, or 3:30, by the way, 3:30, my alarm's going to go off, I should be able to hear it, hopefully. Let's go back to the stream manager real quick. Actually, I'll be right back. All right, yeah, that should be good. This thing's looking crazy. I mean, it's simple coloring and shit, but I think overall, this looks really good. Let's see. Is that like a color layer for like this stuff?
do a bit of like some mixing on these. Yeah, that sounds. Yeah, let's just do it on the same layer. Fuck it. Choose. See, since there's a lot of light on this one. Notifications. All right, kind of vibing with it. Start working on what this stuff will look like. I think in this case, it's probably best to start just using black and then work it up as it goes. Just trying to figure out like the values of it, I guess. The fire itself is going to be crazy hot in this one. So we'll just sort of fade out around the edges, I guess. The embers are still pretty hot, though. Now, what about the ground, though? Now that's something to figure out. Let's use this. Might not work. Oh, this is like a purple area. A dark green. All right, yeah. Okay, Clip. Alright, I get it. My CPU is getting beaten to a crisp or pulp. Man, these recoveries are just like, they take up so much space. It takes so long to export. I'm liking how this is looking. I like this. This looks good. See if we can try a multiply layer. See how this will look. Closer to an orange, I feel like. Yeah. Man, this looks amazing. Alright, let's start working on the fire. Yeah, Bit Husky is usually pretty good for fire, I think. Play Vivid Light works with this though, but not on the not on this though. That's the only issue. Well, I guess I spent a lot too much time trying to figure everything out. Hold on a second. Yeah, a couple of these areas seem to be sort of shaky looking. Alright, yeah. It's looking better. Maybe it's just the grass is a bit too light. There's not a lot of, like, try adding some ground in here real quick just to see how that looks. Yeah. Okay. Well, I think we're actually done. It's kind of sketchy, but I don't mind it. I like the vibe that it gives off. Oh! There goes Clip Studio again. Jeez. I'm not liking how much shit I'm saving. Hopefully this actually looks good. Still having issues with CPU? Alright. Let's go and export this. Let's see how this works. I like how this looks. The logs themselves need a bit of work, but I feel like other than that, this looks so cool. I'll probably do something with it later on, though. Because I see a lot of potential for, like, the background and stuff like that, and adding some more, like, texture to it. It looks kind of flat from the back. We'd probably be better off doing, like, a brown overlay or something like that. Or, like, some sort of color that would give more life to the trees. But I'll figure that out later on. This just looks really good for the time being. As rough as it is. Alright, let's go ahead and check this out. Let's see here. I'm gonna go and add this thing in here from paint and see how that looks. Is that everything? Yeah, I'm gonna close this. Alright, let's see it. So you guys can get an idea for what it looks like. Oh, that's chalky. Wow. I think that looks pretty good. Man. For almost like 2.5 hours. But I think we got some good shit out of this. Damn. Alright. I think that's basically it. Yeah. This is a fun stream. Again, I don't mind the fact that nobody joined. I got to sort of get this entire thing done, and it looks okay for it being a draft. I don't know what I'm going to do with this, but it looks really good. I haven't messed around with, like, with layer profiles and stuff like that for a while, so it's really fun to get back into it. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one, whenever I decide to, because I'm probably going to start getting back to work on a thesis thing that I have to work on for class, so that's going to be a fun time.